Jon Stickley right there on guitar. And anyway, never heard another Twitter guitar or play like that.